What's up, people? It's the guy Mark with McGuire's Tutorials. I want to shoot a quick video to show you how to upload your closed captions files to your YouTube videos. Once your video has uploaded, you could just click on this link. Then you just go down here to closed captions and subtitles. And just put add new English. Upload file. Subtitles file. Then you just choose your file. I put mine in a folder. Then you upload it. Okay, now once your file is uploaded, always like to play it if you made any mistakes, and you can correct
it. What's up, people?
And you know, if you make a mistake, you could just click pause, and then you could correct it over here. And once you've corrected, you just click in, you correct that little spot, and then you continue playing the video. And then once you finish doing that, you just click save changes. And now you got your closed captions going here. I always like to play it and check it out. Turn the subscribers to see. And then you just click save, but I'm gonna cancel out. And the same thing for your new visitors. Like if you wanted to edit the trailer, just click on. And that's how you upload your closed captions to your YouTube videos. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.